Well, nobody's here yet. Why not? What?
So today I'm gonna totally ask him out again. Like, even if this is like the third time I asked him this week, he'll eventually have to give in, right? Like, totally.
Okay, guys, from the top, one more time.
What, again? We've been practicing Koi's song like all freaking day. Can't we get a break or something?
Hey, only I decide when we get a break, okay?
Actually, I do need a break. My voice is getting tired.
Your voice got tired, but you're only singing backup and I can barely hear you.
So? Just because I sing backup doesn't mean my voice doesn't get tired.
Hungry.
What, Stassi?
I'm hungry. I need some food.
You heard the woman. She like totally needs nourishment.
Alright then, I guess everybody meet back here at 5 o'clock so we can finish Koi's song already.
Yay!
So, this is like totally my chance to ask him out on a date. I mean, it's a beautiful day, and like, if everything goes well, we'll totally be boyfriend and girlfriend. Like, totally or whatever. Hey, Noel.
Hey.
So since we're on break and stuff, I was wondering if you wanted to go get something to eat or go to the park or something. Please say yes.
This is the third time you asked me this week.
Yeah, I know, but like, can you just please say yes just this once?
Alright, fine. Just this once.
Yay! I promise, it'll be totally fun. Trust me.
Seriously, why can't Koi show any interest in me? It's not that I like her or anything, but seriously, what's wrong with me? It's not like I'm a stuck-up jerk, right?
I'm excited for Koi. She's been my best friend for a really long time. And I know how much she wanted this. I just wish her the best. And that's why we're gonna eavesdrop on this date. You know, just to make sure things go well.
I like Noel. He's like the coolest person in this band, you know? I mean, he's the only one that doesn't bother me. But seeing him and Koi, like, flirting together, it pisses me off. I don't like this date at all.
I just really want some food.
How long do we have to follow them? And till something good happens. I mean, it's not like we got anything better to do anyways.
Hey, look, they sat down. Let's get closer.
Oh, all right, let's go, guys.
Hey, thanks for taking me to the movies and buying me these Skittles.
Hey, don't sweat it. I should really be thanking you, like, for going on this date with me and all.
So, why go through so much trouble asking me out all the time?
Well, isn't it, like, obvious? I totally have feelings for you, and, like, it's been, like, the longest time. And I think what I'm really trying to say is, Noel, I love you.
I'm officially pissed. He touched my baby sister. I mean, I'm her brother. I'm supposed to protect her, keep her safe, keep her away from people like Noel. I mean, it starts out with a kiss, right? And then next thing you know, you have little Koi's and Noel's running around the house. I just can't stand it. I'm gonna kill him.
Koi and Noel sitting in a tree. K-I-S-S.
That's a fight!
I couldn't be happier for Koi and Noel. I mean, they look so good together.
Oh, look at the time. It's almost 5. We gotta go.
All right, honey.
You're so late.
There you are!
What?
I saw that kiss earlier, little pervert. I don't know what you're talking about.
No, let him go!
Why? So you two can continue your adventures and love each other, man?
Yes, I love him!
I'm scared!
I said just calm down!
Don't tell me to calm down! You can't calm me down!
Okay,
you can't calm me down!
Wait, let me just clear this all up. Seven, I'm not interested in your sister like that.
What?
Koi, you're a great girl and all, but
I just don't have the same feelings for you, and I can't give you what you're looking for. We can still be great friends and all.
But I love you.
I'm sorry too.
Sorry, but I don't need love right now. Mi chica es musica.
So, Koi, do you just want to end practice early today or something?
No, I'm fine. Come on, you guys, let's like totally finish my song.
Okay, you heard it, people. Places.
Closed off from love, I didn't need the pain. Once or twice was enough, and it was all in vain. Time starts to pass before you know it, you're frozen. Happened for the very first time with you. My heart melted to the ground, found something true. And everyone's looking round, thinking I'm going crazy.
Strong about it, and that I know I can get over him. So I guess after today, I can look at myself and say that I'm a strong and mature woman who can get over a little crush. Like, totally.